day in, day out, do something better for us. It's not just for the team, it's for the community. Everybody wants this, you know what I'm saying? And we love how much we can.
Back. passing it. Go to the right. And it's tied 14-14.
The extra point is good. The score of Miami 14, Virginia Tech 14.
Virginia Tech scored 14 or 17 unanswered points after that touchdown. It should have been 21-7, but the referees called the holding, and then they picked off Cam Ward, and then they scored two straight touchdowns and a field goal. And Mark Ellis, give him credit. That was a great field goal made by him to be down by 7 at least. But, man, they got to do a lot better in the second half. We're going to win the first ACC game of the season. This was unacceptable finish. It was a terrible finish. They need to wake up. They got to wake up. They got to wake up in the third quarter and then keep up the pace in the fourth quarter, and then we're going to win this ball game. Because this is not a good performance in the second quarter. Hopefully they have a wake-up call in the second half. And let's see what happens in the third quarter. Virginia Tech does get the football back. So we need to stop them first and then get the football back to tie it up. Third quarter is about to begin. Miami's down by 7. Oh, it's returnable? No, never mind.
Great block!
Back up by 10.
The extra point is good.
Come on, guys. Time is running out. There's no time to waste.
Stop! Come on, Kate!
incomplete. Come on, kids! Just one stop! Just one! Get him! This is it! This is it! Make that! Get them! Let's throw it into the end zone! What's the rule?
Goes in the Hurricanes' hands!
remained undefeated. Let's go! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Woo! Let's go, Canes! We win 38-34 against the Virginia Tech Hokies in Hard Rock Stadium!
Woo! In my heart. My heart.
Me too!
Okay, good night! Good night, everybody!
I literally can't put into words what I just witnessed here. The Hurricanes survived a nail biter at the end of the game. Literally at the end of the game, the last play. It was dictated by replay. What was your mind racing?
Like, my heart was pounding.
What's your thoughts?
My heart was pounding. Rivers tried to screw us, like as always, because Rivers always like Miami for some reason, because they used to have some agenda against us. I do not know why, but I'm just at the last play. For my heart was pounding at the last play, but I'm glad that they overturned it and got the win. And fuck you, Riv.
I gotta tell you, I thought they were gonna have that stance. Mm-hmm. You know, the rules analyst said that there was not enough to overturn, but they overturned it anyway, and it was not easy. The Hurricanes went through major adversaries to get back to where they needed to be, and they prevailed. They have prevailed against the Hokies in a nail biter, but a win's a win. I'll take it. I literally take it. All right, my voice is gone. I'm gonna try to recover from it, so. That's going to do it for this one, folks. If you have enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more content, because Miami TVG has your back. And when he does, he'll be right there with the fair entertainment you deserve. It's Miami TVG.
Avery Drake 18.
Shout out, folks. Good night, everybody.